Coach Robinson says he'll move him to quarterback. I don't see a reason why. But look at the heart and desire he runs with. All good running backs always keep their legs moving. You see, he protects the ball in traffic, but he keeps his legs churning and going forward.